Former Indian women's cricket team coach Tushar Arothe was arrested in Vadodara in connection with alleged betting on Indian Premier League matches. Arothe was arrested along with 18 other persons during a raid at a cafe. Their phones and vehicles have been seized. Arothe coached the Indian women's cricket team from April 2017 to June 2018, before stepping down from the job. In his playing career, Arothe featured in 114 first-class games and 51 list of fixtures.